Why, but I'm getting hungry. Sure, it must be supper time. What's the matter, I wonder?
Me stomach thinks me throat's cut.
There's the supper bell now.
Hooray! Oh, how the porters yell when they hear the dinner bell. Oh, how the lectures fell three times a day.
Here, here, gentlemen. Sit down to the table and behave yourselves.
Why, suddenly, Mrs. Clancy, we didn't see you come in.
Will you have some soup, Mr. Kelly? Is it appetizing? No, it's vegetables. I'd try a bit. Here you are.
Hey, Mrs. Clancy, I hear you have a new server girl. Is she black or white?
Green. She just landed from Germany on Tuesday. I can't eat this soup. Here's another plate of it.
Say, McGinty, will you kindly pass the paddle-eyed sugar and the condemned milk?
To be course.
I can't eat this soup. Well, here's another plate of it.
By Gary, this is not roast beef I'm eating, it's cowhide. What do you expect for $3 a week, Caskin?
I can't eat this soup. Why can't you eat that soup? I have no spoon. Mr. Sullivan, how did you like the meat you had on toast this morning?
I was blame sorry for the toast.
This is good bread, Mrs. Clancy.
It's better bread than some of the boarders.
Put that in your pipe and smoke it, O'Brien.
Say, Mrs. Clancy, this coffee's not settled.
Neither is your boarding, Mr. Sullivan.
That's one on you, Sullivan.
Have you any oysters, Mrs. Clancy?
Oysters are not in season.
Well, bring them in and I'll season them, Michel. What have you for dessert?
Prunes. What again?
No more of them for me.
I'm through. I'm ashamed to look a prune in the face. Come on, boys, let us go in the parlor.
Why, that's the new servant girl. She plays entirely me ear.
From the sound of it, I thought she was playing it with her feet.
Come in, gentlemen. This is Bartha, the new servant girl.
How do you do, gentlemen? I'm glad to make your acquaintance.
Oh, say, Bartha, sing something for us.
Sing it again.
Sure, we will. Toodle-oo, toodle-ay, with my skill ring, a potty doodle-ay.